minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage and mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Eddie and Christine, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Lord, bless these rings, which we bless in your name, and consecrate Eddie and Christine in the love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other, and always remind them of their love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Christine, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Christine, take this ring as a sign of my fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Please stand for the universal.